this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise, that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge, in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck, of Vinheim, unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school. Oh, you're back then. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. This is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear?
They would simply slaver over this find.
Oh my. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll, right here in my very hands. Oh, I have something for you. You're a fine sorcerer now, no mistake. You should have something to prove it. Go on. If I'm giving something away, you'd better well take it. How do you like gimmicks, friend? This is a sign, a cipher, employed by sorcerers who use quietude to their advantage. With this, you can be sure to tell friend from foe from your very first encounter. It's a very old practice at this point, but one that you deserve to know. Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery, created by the Pale Dragon, thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay, only I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment. In Vinheim, I was an assassin, a sorcerer only in name, a killer for hire. What a fool I was, thinking one day I would learn real sorceries. When I became undead, I was exiled from the school. But here I am, now, exploring the depths of sorcery. All thanks to you, I might add. Stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use. You are no ordinary man. All these sorceries, and you've mastered every one. If this were the Dragon School, you'd be, well, overtly despised and banished from the place. Well, I suppose it's time I pack my bags. I would hate to see our agreement end sourly. Better left, tucked away, as a pleasant memory.